You again have to modify the x and y values computed. By multiplying the original point by the radius, this expands, or contracts, these points around the origin. After that, you add the location to move the whole polygon elsewhere, same as before. This gives you a little taste of the unit on transforms, where we'll be talking about these sorts of operations in depth.